I don't know, but yeah, show that it. Well, I mean,
the chicken breast, some chicken breast might not be in such a premium condition. In that case, you can use a little bit of some.
I don't know what to do.
Like in flavor or the amount.
If you want the runny yolk, that's the risk you have to take.
There's a higher chance of damaging your egg, we're going to kill it.
Brazilian sodare.